Whoa, welcome back to Let's Accidentally Pop Up a Menu while playing Let's Play Mountain Blade. Previously, we stabbed people just like that, and then something like that. And that. And that. Except we normally kill them. Oh, you're dead. Alright, so, we win! With only a minor arrow to the shield. Victory's ours. There's my loyal guys, being very careful. How the hell did I lose six... Oh, cavalry, probably. Yes, I saved you, Lord Clargus. You better not forget it. Oh, Lord Turia, he survived my lance. You're my prisoner. Cool, I've got three lords in my prison camp. That kicks some ass. Upgrade. Up in your grades. You guys get A pluses. Oh, I've got a level two. Oh man, I want those farmers. Maybe not. There we go. And some more junk for me to sell to the people. We win! Ferentis is level 7, and I am level 21. Lord Fancy Man Taloons. Weapon Master, Shield, Athletics, Riding, Horse Archery, and Looting. How the hell does... I don't even want to know. Okay, we'll put it into Agility, and then... Man, I want more leadership. Oh, I should have put it in Charisma, derp. Yeah, party size limit by 1. Oh, I can reset it. Charisma. Plus, if I keep adding it to Charisma, I can eventually raise my leadership, which will dramatically increase it. So, I think I need more... Oh, I need to put some in Power Draw, because I'm planning on doing arrow shooting face. Alrighty. No... What? How is it under siege? There's no one here. Request entry. I just want to stand here for a while and heal. Oh yeah, I forgot. Let's walk around the courtyard, and then... Ferentis. I can't talk to him here. Oh well. Pretend I'm having a conversation with him. Hello, Ferentis. How are you? I'm fine. How are you, Lord Fancy Pantaloons? If you like gaining a level, why, yes, I do. Let me see your shit. Intelligence. Okay, so... I might just have him become like a merchant trader guy. Because I've got most of the other stuff, as far as party skills goes, pretty well taken care of. I guess I could put... Yeah, he's already got one in training, so... But he's only level 7 himself. Oh, I can only put one into trade. Why didn't he get an extra point? Oh, it's because he's... Oh! Derp. Alright, he won't be my trainer because he has no charisma. I'll give him... combat skills. And he's got a pole arm, so there you go. Poles for your arms. Alright. A little bit of upgrade there, and we'll finish waiting out the day here. No. There we go. And then we'll go and try to save Der Schwa Castle before it's too late. Enemy spotted near Der Schwa. Apparently he doesn't want to fight in Der Schwa. Leave, and then we go. Do you want to follow me over to Der Schwa? Hello. Will you follow me? I think not. Oh, you jerk. Doucheface. I wonder how the auto-translator figured that one out. It's probably like sploosh mace, cube race, food base. Damn, 145. Get away from me, Freakazoid. I don't want your sharp things in my face. I'm gonna go see if I can pawn off any of these nobles that I got. I have far too many nobles. Hello, Rafark. Yeah. No, he doesn't want them. Well, some of the serfs working with my fields in Namija have run away, ungrateful swine. Fetch them back. Alright. I'll see if I can do that. But I guess what I ought to do is go to the marketplace, sell off my crap. Damn, that's a nice shirt. That even looks cool. That looks cooler than my shirt. Oh my god, we need to buy food. I'm just gonna sell all this junk. He's only got $1,000. Give me your $1,000. Wow, how the hell did I get so much money? Robbing banks? Crap, that was where I went before. Alright. Pimp in. Okay, I need a goods merchant. Let's buy our dudes some crap. I'll sell that because they can't eat it. Which is stupid. And this is the tavern. Okay. Worthless. What am I doing? Whoa, what? Whoa! Hey, hold on. Are these the runaway serfs? Get back here, you bitches. I'm chasing the serfs. He's chasing me. Bad serfs. Everybody going surfing. Surfing in the game. Come along. Good day, sir. I've been sent by Lord Rafark. He will punish you. We've gone against our laws by running away from your bondage. Back to Najima now. Alright, as you wish. Okay, cool. That's easy. I like this quest. You go back too. Cool. One more. Oh, don't get to Suno. No. Sweep the legs. You gotta stop them. 2.7, 3.2. Oh man, we're so dead. We're so... Oh, no. No. What? Crap. They made it. Now what do? All three groups are heading to Suno. Okay. Where are they? Hey, ransom broker. Hey, dude. What's up? What can I get for a prisoner? Okay. Okay, I can't sell those nobles. Are those peasants here? No. Of course not. Maybe they'll go somewhere else. Oh, I need to go talk to the Lord anyway. I need to find out the current location of King Harlaus so I can turn in this tax quest. Oh, that's how I got so much money. He's gonna take $7,000 away from me. Duh. Close to Harus Castle. Don't know where that is. Mildly less horrible than the other place. Kingdom of Nords offers 2,100 for... Okay. Done deal. Who else wants a lord? Putting them up on eBay. Come get your lords. Whoa, you don't get a lord. Oh, I failed the runaway serfs quest. That sucks. Ooh. Is he running away from me? Yes, he is. Running away from Lord Fancy Badaloons. They're scared of... Whoa, that guy's not scared of me. That guy is opposite scared of me. King Harlaus? Hello? King Frendo? There he is. Oh, please don't kill me. Hey, buddy boy. How about the task you gave me? Here are all the taxes from Praven. Well done, very well indeed. You were truly the right man for the job. I promise you a fifth, blah blah blah. $1,500. Cool. I must beg my leave, good sir. Maybe I can stay and help you take Hrus Castle. That sounds fun. Whoops. Alright, we're gonna wait here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Waiting for the siege. Training up the dudes. I think I have enough missile units for now. What? Where are you going? Guys? Hey, you guys! I'm fucking... One of my lords escaped. That is bullshit. Are they gonna go siege Telrog now? Well, you better follow through with it this time. No, they're just running around like idiots. He just wanted his tax money, and he wanted to make it a difficult mission for me. Whoa, what? You're defending Rulins? Is that what's going on now? Oh, my king is retarded. What can I say? Alright, I'm going to check my quest log, make sure it's... No! Oh, I have to go back to talk to Lord Raffark. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Get On Your Horse and Stab People in the Face, I will go back to talk to Lord Raffark and tell him I effed up. Until then, well, nothing, because I'm not going to be playing it. So, until next time, don't blink.